Hello everyone, how are you today? Let's check if you forgot me. Do you remember me? Who am I? Yes, a little bit of time to think about it. Yes, that's me. I am Mr. Jamieson, your PE teacher. So, do you know why I am recording this video for you? Because I miss you so much. Yes, I miss you. I know you miss me too. And I know you have so much energy to spend. And I know you are at home, safe and healthy. So, I'm gonna show you some exercise that you can do it at home. First, you have to do warm-up run. And remember, we were doing in the gym. We were running around inside the gym. And if I blew my whistle once, what are you supposed to do? You're changing your direction, right? Yes. If I blew the whistle twice, what are you supposed to do? Freeze. That's true. Let's perform together right now. Running. What am I supposed to do? Because I just blew my whistle once. Changing the direction. Then start again. Oh. And you can warm up 3 minutes. Then after this, we have super hero activity list. The first exercise is balance on one foot 10 seconds. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then switch your leg. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. The next exercise is bend and touch your toes 10 times. While you are bending, you can bend your knees. Okay? Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The next exercise is bear walk. So put your hands on the floor and make sure your bottom is up in the air. And at the same time, opposite arm and opposite leg, you can walk forward. And you can do this exercise inside your living room. You can walk around inside your living room. The next exercise is sit and then stand up 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The next exercise is jumping in place. Make sure you are not moving anywhere. You're jumping the same space like a rabbit. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The next exercise is hop on 1 foot 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. The last exercise is walking backwards 10 steps. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I hope you had fun today. I miss you all so much. If you want, you can send me a video of yourself doing this exercise today. I would love to see that. And stay happy and healthy. See you soon.